So, after a few small mistakes, I ended up with a pentagon over here and a triangle and a square. But my square is slightly off because it is 5% off. And now you can see the real pentagon is there. It might be slightly off anyway.